Hi y'all, and welcome or welcome back to my channel. It's Camille Kaman, and the purpose of this vlog is that I'm going to Fort Lauderdale so I could go see Beyonce on the Renaissance store.
Beyonce.
So like, if y'all interested in that, y'all should definitely continue watching the video. Today is Wednesday. It's currently 6:28. We'll be leaving our house around 6:40 so we can head to the airport. We're at the airport now. We're gonna check in. How are you feeling this morning?
I'm great.
It's the car that we're renting. It's a red Nissan Rogue. Let me tell y'all, this is my favorite plan. I had one, but it died. I wish I could take these back now, so. I got vitamin water. Okay, so I think me, my mommy, and my grandma, we get a matching tattoos. Please don't come in my comment sections. I thought you was a Christian. And Christians ain't supposed to get tattoos. In Leviticus, it says, do not get any markings upon yourself. For the dead, and this is not for the dead. Grammy, are you excited for your tattoo?
No.
You all my hand shaking. Okay, so just the tattoo. Okay, so I think she's ready. Okay, so she's finished. Y'all, we tied it off. This is nice. Wow, no roaches or nothing.
Ooh, this is nice. Girl, this artist is you right here? Okay. They don't smell like roaches in here or nothing.
Mm-mm. Well, we went shopping, but I thought that was a bit boring, so I didn't record that, but we had to go to now. We about to go back out again for food. So we about to eat at Five Guys. My hair look a mess, but I'm gonna end the vlog here for the day, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Okay, so today is Thursday, August 17th, and I'm getting ready so we could go out. This is my outfit. I look so cute. Okay, so like yesterday, we still shopping. I need to go find a Dior lip glow oil or gloss, something, because I just lost my Target. Okay, so I couldn't find any Dior lip glosses, but I got this cute little good gloss from Bath & Body Works. We're gonna go thrifting. Let me tell you, she's too bougie to be in here. I'm surprised she even walking in here. She hates the store. Every time we in the store, she's one going to the car.
I came because...
All she wants to is go in Louis Vuitton. Dior.
What did I come in here for? I came over because I was bored in the car.
I guess when I go back to Nassau, I'm gonna do a little back to school haul, so y'all should check out for that. Now me and Trader Joe's. Okay, if you know me, you know I love kombucha, and they have them for $3.49. Grammy, tell them how much the kombucha is. I don't want my Nassau.
Kombucha in Nassau is $6.
And this flavor, because I don't see this, I don't want. Getting their pineapple juice because I'm obsessed with it. Okay, so this is the one I get, but I don't have a so I'm gonna get the next one. Okay, I guess this is the last thing for me. I really want to try it. We are bouncing over. So, yeah, she's deciding to change her life around and she's deciding on getting a Bible.
All I have is Bible. Somebody with me.
This the book I'm getting, y'all. Grammy, isn't this a cute Bible?
Mm-hmm.
We'll be back at the hotel. So I'm gonna end the video here for today because I don't think we're gonna do anything else. But tomorrow's the concert and I'm very excited for that. Okay, so today's the concert and we're going to IHOP right now. I got a strawberry iced tea. Black eyelashes, blank stare. Okay, y'all, this has my pancakes. They look nice. You can tell your friend to subscribe to me.
Pardon me?
You can tell your friend to subscribe to my YouTube channel.
Okay.
My mommy, she got me a refill on this strawberry I see. But the only reason I drank it to begin with was because she said I don't finish my drinks and now I got a refill and I don't even like it.
I look so pretty.
What?
Uh-huh. She wanted three pancakes.
This must be the fourth time you be damn been in.
Don't worry about that. Don't.
Y'all see them gossiping about me in the back?
You need to stop vlogging.
Okay, so for tonight, I need some lashes. They ain't no way. I see people who I know over here. I'm embarrassed. They got the same. Every time I see you, you never know. So,
where are we, Grammy?
Adventure Mall.
Ouch. Ouch.
OMG, why the mannequin doing the Roman pose? What did I tell y'all yesterday? Guess what store she going to? She must already have thousands of these monogram bags.
You think?
I like it.
Huh?
I like it. Anyways, I'm back at the hotel. I'm gonna start getting ready and then I'll see y'all after that.
It's been like how we book ahead to the arena now.
Okay, we're at the venue, Hard Rock Stadium. Okay, so it's 5:20 and we can't get inside until 6:30.
Okay, we are now up. Thank you. Okay, we got floor seats.
Everybody your top. What about you, beautiful people? Oh my God, look at this outfit. No, we gotta be this.
Assembly 9 frequency, as I tap my MPC, I find the Mecca, Chicago, ATLN, hands on the machine.
I'm a
Hey, Miss Carter.
Hey, Miss Carter.
And you say, hey, Miss Carter.
So I'll see y'all tomorrow. I'm back home. Thank God for allowing me to come back home safely. Tell y'all, the key verse for this video was 1 Samuel 16:23, and in that verse, David played a song for Saul, and an evil spirit departed from him because of that. And that goes to show you how music can really have a huge impact on you spiritually. When I first said that I was going to a Beyonce concert, a lot of people had a problem with that. They thought because I was a Christian, I shouldn't listen to her. For some weird reason, they think that she has Illuminati connections, or they think she's a devil worshiper. She already cleared up in the song for me. She was just like, y'all haters corny with that Illuminati mess. Personally, I don't think she's a devil worshiper, and I don't think she has any Illuminati ties, and that's all that matters. No, a lot of Christians, they don't listen to secular music, and that's fine. Everybody has their own personal convictions. Me personally, I don't have convictions about secular music. I realize that any song that does not deal with God, any song that is not gospel, that is considered a secular music. Like, if I listen to the Peppa Pig theme song, that's listening to secular music because it has no relation to God. Honestly, when listening to secular music, I try not to listen to any that does not blaspheme God, that does not involve any Christian, and that is not sexual and outrightly negative. I listen to songs with curse words in it because, like, it might influence me to curse. I don't listen to sexual music because it might put me in that type of mood, which I do not want to be in because I am celibate. I don't listen to songs that blaspheme God because obviously I don't not want to repeat it. I don't listen to negative music because I don't want to manifest that into my own life. I just wanted to say that I really hope y'all did enjoy the video. Give the video a like if y'all did, and subscribe to the channel.